Serena Positive Image presents intervention.
Okay, girls, I know you love your mother, but this isn't about judging her. This is about showing her you care and helping her realize she has a problem.
Okay, these stupid letters you had us write about our feelings for our mother are nothing. She won't read these. She doesn't care about us. This is garbage.
Well, maybe once she reads them, then she'll realize that we want her to change her problems.
Problem? You guys don't think she has a problem. She drinks 24/7, and when she's not drinking, she's doing drugs. You all think she has a problem.
Yeah.
Okay, do you girls have any last questions for me? Your mom should be here any moment.
Girls, I'm home. Girls? Hello? Who the heck are you?
Hi, I'm Colleen. I'm a social worker. I'm here to help your daughters communicate their feelings about the situation.
Get out of my house.
I know this might upset you, but I'm here to help.
You can help me by getting out of my house.
I know this is difficult for you, but if you just please sit down.
Fine, sit down.
I had your daughter write letters communicating their feelings about their concerns about their situation.
What do they have to be concerned about? I work full-time to make sure they have clothes on their back, food on the table, a roof to sleep under, school to go to. What more could they ask for? They should want to be like me.
I will never want to be like you.
I never will be you.
I don't want to be you.
How about you, Megan?
She's a joke.
She's a freak.
She's a drunk.
Children who are raised in alcoholic households are more likely to become alcoholics themselves by mirroring the behaviors of their parents.
I don't wanna be the girl who laughs the loudest, or the girl who never wants to be alone. I don't wanna be that girl at 4 o'clock in the morning, 'cause I'm the only one you know in the world that won't be home. I'm falling.
same